Welcome, everyone. It's Vapor Strikamar. It's time for some more Elder Scrolls Online. We are going to be continuing on our way to mess with more enemies and do some chill wind depths. Because guess what? Okay, let's get into chill wind depths, shall we? Because we need some XP. By any means. Deal with all these frost-cursed farmers and... Yay. My inventory is full. But I don't have time to pause. Why? Because I need more XP. That's why. There we go. We got a champion point. I'll gladly take that. With toast to that. Okay. Skills. Okay, we have Master Ritualist, Alliance War, Assault. Support. Support rank 8. Okay. Adric Spear. Restoring Spirit. We at least regen. And where is it? Steadfast Ward. Black Morass Ritual Site, eh? I'll take any CP I can get. Any at all, from any source. Hey, what about you? Where can I get more? I wonder where Black Rose Prison is. I'd love to know. Because guess what? I could use that. Kill another boar. All right. Some butterflies. I need more XP from anywhere, man. Start a fight with anything. Deal with the Spriggan. Deal with the Sabercat. Get to Chillwind Depths again. Because guess what? I need the giant insects, the Lost Reach treasures, and everything else. And the bears. We're going to kill all the bears. And the Frost Snare spiders. Is that Riggert? Get out of here. Yeah, of course they did. You, the Charis, and the Falmer need to get out of here. Here's a Charis Reaper. Get out of here. Get giant bugs out of my... Oh my god, get off! Fucking bugs, man. Gotta love the bugs. Oh, a Falmer. Yay, Falmer. I always wanted to have a Falmer. Chillwind. Oh, yes. Yes, there are. Deep Lichen. All right, give me that. Get rid of these Charises, man. I don't need Charis hatchlings and these gloom workers. Let's get rid of these Charis reapers. Get out of here. No. No Charis reapers. Get off me, stinking Get off me, you stinking Charis Reaper. You bug-infested thing. Stamina is so bad with this food. It was Falmer. Now. Get that stun. Deal with the Charis bugs. So many. Where is it? Mother Kerkatik. Ah, yes! The giant Charis boss! Yes! We found it! It's insane! The Lord of all the bugs! The god of Choruses, the queen of the Choris. Yes. Deal with Zemzram. Girdle of eternal vigor, huh? I'll take it. A fertilized Charis egg. Please tell me I get something good from this. Deal with the Falmer. There's another one. Now, get away, you stinking. Get you and the poison. More Charises. Get out of here. How the heck do I get out of here? Whoa. This is ridiculous. Come on. Come on. There's a sky shard around here somewhere. Rain. I couldn't get there. Oh well, we'll just have to get there later. This could be a good farming spot, maybe. All right, Western Skyrim. Hey, what's up? No. Please tell me this gives me more XP. Is that a merchant? Mara and Kine, eh? Well, I'm going to have to port somewhere desperate. Craglorn for the final 5 minutes of this. And then I'm going to have to pop another one of these for Cold Harbor later. And that's just gonna have to be how it goes. We're going hunting tonight. Come here. Come here, you big nasty pig. Come here. Come here. Just give me your XP, please. All of you. Because guess what? His character is not seasoned to a fine touch that I was looking to do the entire time. Wait a minute. All right. I just wanted to check. Give me that. Where's the Way Shrine, man? I need at least 2 CP today if I can help it. That's the issue. With the Sabercats. Get all the XP from them. Soak it up. Stormhawk's Altar, eh? And a Sky Shard. Come on. Okay, there's Solitude Docks. That's good. Yep, I did wipe out the tribe in Fungo Grotto, but that's not the last thing I'm gonna do. Not the first nor the last thing this lady's gonna do before she becomes the final boss, like that guy almost. Let's first go to Crag. Because I need the CP, man. I need it so bad. Because I know I have to do stocks and stuff tomorrow, and then I won't be able to get the CP. And that will be very sad. Because I need as much CP as I can get. Where is it? Wait, a merchant. Are you a merchant? We got any merchants over here? Man, my equipment's damaged. Got some special gear from that guy. Where can I get more XP? So, you know what? Because I'm desperate. Guess where we're going? No, actually, we are going here. What am I talking about? I need to blow up a bunch of stuff. I need to find where these fiends are. Hey, how many scorpions can we get here? Now that's town. Find some evil things. Run Zelft. Deal with these Nereids real quick. There we go. Aha! In Azard's Hold! This should give me some XP! Wow, this is a lot of pain. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my God, please. Come on. Please. Please, now. That's a lot of enemies. know what? I try to run over there the other way through here. With all these wasps. Let's discover Chisel Shriek Mine. That looks like a lot of scorpions. I still don't see. Let's go back to Cold Harbor. Anything we missed? Anything we can hunt? Let's hunt some stuff at this one. But I still don't have that extra CP I need. I still don't have it. I'm trying to think, who else would I want to bring? Who else? Where is the first Fighter Guild survivor? Because I want that done. I want that done, and I want these enemies in a hole. No, no, no. No, no, no. You need to go in a hole. Oh, you. Yeah, with that Dremora Churl. Cut the swath. Cutting a swath through Chillwind Dimps and the darkness. Come on. It is such a long grind all the way to that point. Such a long grind. Where the heck even is that supposed to be? So it's a path through the Hollow City, eh? Is that what it is? Okay, so it's to the east. Oh, there, that's that grotto again. The cursed grotto. Okay. How close are we? It takes 200k XP for one CP now? Wow. Well, that's infuriating, to say the least. It takes 200k now? Okay, I'm gonna seriously rethink delaying Molag Ball for 800 CP. I'm going to rethink that because that sounds ridiculous now. Now that I realize what it actually takes to get there. This CP is literally the longest grind in the game. And, I guess I could just delay fighting Molag until that point. Maybe that's what I'm gonna do. But I can't see. I cannot see me delaying until that point. I can't see me delaying until CP 800 for that. I just can't. I don't see me getting that much CP in that time span. I just don't. So it was more to the east? Who was this survivor? To the west, to the east, I'm so confused. To the south? Ugh. Up here? Where the heck even is that? Portal to Volkelgard. Okay, that's not it. So it's in that portal. Okay, cool beans. We'll all be drawing blades together. Accessor's invitation. Where is this guy? I have to go to Davin's watch? Is that where it is? I need more enemies, man. See, I'd like to kill all the guards for XP, but that would mean that I also... What else would that mean? Okay, that's a quest we could do, I guess. See, my problem is finding this Fighters Guild member gonna give me CP? Where the heck is this Fighters Guild member? That's getting bigger. To the west? Game, make up your mind. Okay, you know what? I'll discover this version of the harbor just for kicks. Aha! XP! Give me the XP! Come on! The crab! I gotta get a parse on this thing. Come on! Kill the crab! Come on. Come on. I not only have to parse this thing, but it doesn't seem to take damage. This crab. And the tenacious crab. Fight the crab! This is a tough crab. There we go. Crab down. Oh, drag? Oh, great. Still doesn't give me the thing. I have a bad feeling about this. Yeah, I have a really bad feeling about that. Because if I do that, I'm going to get eaten by evil things. Okay, well, oh, we discovered the inner sea armature. Come on, jump! Jump! Oh, neat. I just missed it. Well, it's to the west. But where? Fungal Grotto 2. Hang on. They're all the way in Fungal Grotto 2. Are you actually messing with me? What? No way. All right. Time to gamble everything I've got. Get me a thing. Discover Ebonheart. All the way to Fungal Grotto 2. The Vex Antlers. Let's use that to port. I swear, if this isn't it, I'm going to be annoyed. I am going to be annoyed. He's outside this door, eh? And then we somehow magically appear at that way shrine. Well, of course we do. I'm so frustrated right now.